Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. First of all, please excuse the state that my face is in. This is a combination of hormones, bad food for a while now, and wearing a mask at work for like 8 hours straight. So I've got a bit of a breakout and just looks a bit awful, but oh well. I'm also not wearing any makeup because today I'm going to be doing a room tour, and as soon as I put on makeup, it looks like something exploded here because it's always just a massive mess, and I just cleaned up, so that's why I've not got anything on. Let's just get started, really. So this is what it looks like when you walk in. It's a bit messy still right over here. I've still got the cleaners up, and that trash bag over there is basically just all my nail polish that I still have to find a place for. That's when we turn, close the door, because it's a bit noisy out. This is what it looks like when you stand in the corner. So as you can see, I've got two desks. One of them, like the back one over here, is for my crafty stuff, and this one here is for my makeup stuff. Then I've got the pink wall that looks amazing as a YouTube background. So I've got two Alex drawers from IKEA. This one was originally blue, but I painted it white because I really wanted it at the point when I went to IKEA, but it was sold out. And then I've got another one over here, and this is actually my makeup one, so I'm just going to be showing you that real quick. The top drawer is a bit of a mess, but this is basically where I keep all my daily makeup. I've got beauty blenders here, foundation, concealer, primer, mascara, and then in the back I got all sorts of eyeliner and eyebrow stuff. Oop, let's put this back in. Then the second one is mostly skincare. Also a bit messy because most of the bottles are really big, so they have to be laid down flat. Got some face masks, sprays, cleansing, more masks, just regular stuff really. Then we get to the big ones. This one is filled with some of my expensive makeup and most of my glitters. This is all just glitters that I use actually quite often. I've got loads of ColourPop stuff going on here, which is obviously not available in the Netherlands, so my mom bought most of this when she was in America last year. Then I also got my Kat Von D palette, my P. Louise base, loose shadows, some lashes. That is that drawer. This one is just filled with like random stuff that I don't use that often. These are all my kind of cheapish eyeshadow palettes. Loads of Revolution in here. Some of it is from like I got for free or from advent calendars. Both my Sauv palettes are in here. And I've got lipsticks over here. Some face stuff, primer apparently that I don't really use. I really have to clean up. Some more lashes, here I've got lip glosses, etc. And some palettes that didn't fit in anymore. Then the last drawer is basically all of my Little Mix makeup and their collection was Simple that I got when I was in London. Oop, this is some of the loose stuff. And this one is just filled with lashes. I'm so obsessed with the Jade lashes, like I wear them all the time. This is supposed to be there as well, but it doesn't fit anymore. Got some more loose stuff, lip gloss, glitter eyeliner. These are their nails from like a really long time ago. I'm not sure why I've still got them. Should probably do a giveaway or something. One of their eyeshadow palettes. And then you've got my desk over here. And then on top, I've got, let's get rid of this, all my makeup brushes. These are my most used ones. These are just some, like the rest of it. And these are tiny brushes that I use for details, etc. Makeup remover, a picture of me and my brother when we were super tiny. My Morphe brushes, mirror. And this is basically where I keep my makeup removers. Oops. Then I've got my Friends and Revolution makeup bag, which is filled with the Revolution stuff I got from the Friends collection. Then over here, I've got like my, this one's just filled with ColourPop palettes. Got this from a friend. Ordered these the other day. They're really cute. My mama got me these from America, and the last one I got myself when I was in America. Then this row is mostly like expensive or big palettes that I got. Pastels collection from Beauty Bay. Modern Renaissance from Anastasia Beverly Hills. Mine is super dirty. Bit gross, but oh well. Got this from a friend as well. This was my actual first ever high-end palette. And it smells so, so good. I love it. I don't use it that often, but I love it. This one was just too big to fit in the drawers. This is obviously the Nikki Tutorials with Beauty Bay. Really happy with it. Then I got the Morphe Bright palette, and behind that is the James Charles palette. The little palette holders are from IKEA as well. They're supposed to be for dishes, but I thought they look cute like this anyway, so I just got them. Then basically over to my craft station, because probably not many of you know that I really like to be crafty as well. I like to do scrapbooks, bullet journaling, all that kind of stuff. So over here I've still got some makeup. Jeez. And some perfumes, and then this is all just crafty stuff. I've got all my pens and coloring things. First row is a bit of a mess, got my stickers here. Got a card for my lovely friend. That's it basically. I'm going to use this for leftover paper that I might be able to use for different projects. Second drawer is filled with fabric, which just moved a little bit. This one is just filled with glitter and glitter, even more glitter, and these to punch like figures from paper. This one's just filled with basically everything that you could possibly like stick on something, if that makes sense. This is all just crafty, crafty, crafty. And then the last one, I've got my washi tapes and all my glue and stickers to put something down, etc. I don't know the word for it. Then over here is a bit messy as well. I've got the curtains that I still have to put up. These are just empty makeup boxes that I can't really get rid of for some reason because I'm attached to it. And that is basically it. So I'm just going to do a quick turn through my room. And then over here, as you can see, it's still like really empty. I'd like to put up some more of the IKEA Alex storage, but the 9 drawer ones, but they are like currently sold out everywhere, so I can't get them for a while. But I'd like two of them right over here, and to put even more crafty stuff and makeup, etc. in. And as you can see, there's like a massive window over here. We put some, I don't know what it's called, but basically so it's not see-through anymore, because obviously I live in an apartment complex, so there's people passing by like the whole day, and I like for them to not be able to look into the room. So that's what we did, but it's still, there's still like a lot of light, so that is really nice. It's definitely a big improvement compared to my last room. Like, that was just my bedroom that I used for YouTube as well, but this is much better. Then obviously I've still also got some space here. I'd like to put on some soft boxes in case that's necessary when like it's winter and it gets dark outside real quick. And I'm going to use it to put up my camera later. So that was my room tour. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you see anything that could be improved or something, or let me know, because this is the first time I've actually got a room for myself. So I just did something, I'm not sure if it's like good or whatever. So I'll be going back to making regular videos hopefully soon, because I got a week off from work next week and I'd like to make some new videos, because obviously I've got the time and the space for it now. Then lastly, thank you all for watching this video. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!